We're rolling.
Oh, hey everyone. My name is Ranger Richard, and today we're going to be exploring the intricacies of gravel. Is intricacies of gravel?
Whoa! Whoa!
That house is drowning!
Hey everybody, my name is Warner Brown and welcome to the show. Hey John, how you doing?
Just over here eating some avocado toast. We get Pinterest as hell up in here.
Your toast is looking pretty
roasty toasty.
It's looking actually pretty soggy there. I don't hear no crunch.
Shut up.
Shut the hell up!
Do you want to get roasty toasty, bro?
John, what happened to your eye?
Oh, I got a story for that. You don't want to hear it. It's too graphic. On my way to get these avocados, I had to fight a jungle cat. Meow. And it bit me in the face. It was like, oh, this guy's not going to get his avocados. Bite.
Yeah, so John threw a Nerf sword at the couch and it bounced back and hit him in the face.
Oh, God, I didn't want to tell him.
My name is Ranger Richard. And today, we're going to be exploring the intricacies of gravel. Is intricacies of gravel?
Whoa!
Whoa! That house is drowning! He probably didn't wait 30 minutes before he went swimming. Quick, give it a life preserver!
Shit!
Someone save it!
Everybody hold up! Some houses are under the water!
Well, as you can tell everyone, this house had
intricacies.
As you can tell, this house is underwater.
John, what's the story behind this place?
A long time ago, there was a lot of mudslides that happened, and they just buried all the houses that were here.
Oh, shit! What happened?
I felt my balance start to fall, and I just ran.
Dude, that was sick.
I ran for the bushes.
Run for the bushes!
What? I thought you were gonna tell me something.
Who are you?
Hey everybody, these are my brothers.
Are you those Normans?
Yeah.
Get him, quick, get him.
Hey, bro, Dallin, show us your tattoo, bro.
Okay.
Oh, that's sick, dude. Wait, you're moving it to me. Okay, that's chill.
So he was gonna do the wave, the underside, like towards other people. But dude, I wanted the wave so when you see it,
it's more symbolic. Yeah.
Yeah, because it's all about me.
Oh, you just threw.
Macklin, how you doing?
Yeah, so let's talk about it. So first of all, I bought a croissant. That's a French food. Yeah, you know, you peel it apart, you put it in your mouth.
How's your eye?
That's really good. Cool.
You said mediate, not procreate.
Just spit in his face.
Dude, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
You freaking turkeys. Well, that's the end of that.
Hope you're doing good.
Make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already.
And don't get pregnant.
Stay stoked. Peace. We're in Spanish Fork Canyon and we found a sick rock that has graffiti all over it.
This one says fuck.